send it back to you.
Thanks, Mike. Here's another look at that traffic tie-up, and it looks like things have cleared up considerably in just the last few minutes. This is I-25 southbound at Garden of the Gods. Very, very heavy volume, though, so it may still be slow going for a while. And with the rain showers passing through, could be some splashback. Hope your wipers are in good shape. We'll be right back and check in one more time with Mike.